worry. All the doors are locked. Nothing's getting in.
Maybe that's it. If we could just condition. Not now.
This refusal.
I'm heading to the Halperin Hotel. See if the army's still there.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. Okay?
You got it, bud.
They can land a helicopter right in the ground.
This would be a whole lot easier and more fun with help. Evacuation center this way. Gotta be the Halperin Hotel. Check my map. Don't want to get cornered in some A-lister's backyard. Shortcut this way. Doing it the hard way.
Huh.
Ahora sí. What's up, Cody?
Hey, what's up?
Watch this! Episode number 100! Can you believe it?
It's insane. How did we get here?
No idea. Ask our Cody.
What I actually want to ask G-Chris, have you guys been on that new Uber rumor thing?
What rumor thing?
Oh, check this. Brain Eaters.
Yeah, right. Sounds like they've got yours already, dude.
Oh, come on, hear me out. So I was at the bar room.
Dude, you alright?
Hey, what the fuck?
Shut up and run! Oh my god! back on track for this hotel. Hi, I'm Carla, and I'm immune. Perfecto. Just gotta find the Halperin Hotel. Oh, totally. Yeah. Ay, the soldiers at the Halperin better not be infected, too.
Ah!
Never known the tremors to be this bad. Halperin Hotel. There it is. Where is everyone?
Yeah.
Evac's definitely over. Military might still be around, though. Keeping something out?
Huh? Ha!
Welcome, I was hoping for. Someone alive?
I'm broadcasting.
I can make contact once I get this door open.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
The fuck did I do? Hey, Major, I could use some help. I'll come find you. Don't kill me. I want a word with this crazy Major. Where were they taking all these bodies? De puta. The fuck is this shit? They were supposed to be evacuating people. What happened? Something was going into the drains. Pumping the crap out of the pool. Why though? Caustic X? Some kind of industrial solvent. So much of it. Oh my god! The military were dissolving bodies? And they pumped it all down the drain. This is fucking fucked.
Hey! If you're still looking for your lover boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
She's totally loca. Did she set up all this fucking body horror? Oh, hey zombies. Room 307. Gotta find her if I want to make contact.
Ah!
Gotta be a side entrance or something. Wait, who the fuck is she talking to? Mierda! Grenades? Stairs. I need room 307. Hundreds. Need the next floor up. Need the next floor up. Yeah. Go around or try and put it out?
Thank you.
That's a way up. Don't want to get zapped, though. Might have been the power. Nailed it.
Yeah.
Finally, third floor. Now where's 307? Beautiful. I'm sad. Bad quake, or whatever the Major's been yelling at. Definitely smashing these. Pick up the pace, Carla. Locked. Stupid door. You can't stop me. I'm unstoppable. It's just a small, enclosed space with no room to maneuver or breathe. Barely. Huh? 307. You got this, Carla. There you are. Sorry, I gotta get back to the radio in the ballroom. Any chance you got the key? The master key. Well, be seeing ya. Getting to that radio before whatever got you finds me too.
Thank you.